Hey, this is really cool. So you remember when NASA punched this asteroid? Well, they brought some samples back to Earth, and now we finally know what they found inside. So this little pile of gravel-looking stuff is a nearly perfectly preserved snapshot of our solar system back when Earth was just forming. But despite being over 4.5 billion years old, these samples contain some surprisingly familiar ingredients, including the basic building blocks of life. For instance, the rocks contained a bunch of amino acids. Those are the molecules that make up proteins, which carry out nearly all of our cells' functions. They also found a bunch of amino acids not used by any living thing that we know of. And these samples contain all five nucleotide molecules that make up the DNA and RNA in every cell on Earth. Now, although the asteroid's pretty bone dry now, some clues like salt crystals hint that these organic molecules formed in a wet, salty environment billions of years ago, which all sounds pretty familiar. I mean, an object with water and the ingredients for life? Maybe Earth isn't as unique as we thought. If you ask me, that's good news. It suggests that the chemicals of life are surprisingly common in the universe, and that asteroids like Bennu may have delivered these ingredients to other spots in the solar system. Now the question is, could any of them ever have given rise to life? We'll keep searching. Follow me for more cool science stories.